ก็ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการมันแปลกแต่มันก็เกิดขึ้นจริง
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who pass by there. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams. Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place. But that's just what I've heard. The last time I saw Aria was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared. But then the other day, I received a message from Aria saying she was at the hospital.